Yo, guys, Wayne from Wayne's World of Exploration. So we're just getting ready to go out on another explore, and tonight we're going to repair a castle. Now, repair a castle I was supposed to go to on Halloween, but it was such a mission getting here, it was virtually impossible. So I've come a bit earlier tonight, and hope we can find it. Speak to you in a bit.
Where is that?
I don't know, it's somewhere around here. I put in online wanted places in Wales, in Cardiff. And it's round here somewhere, and apparently there's a bloke that got killed in the road and people.
Right then, so we are
on Wayne's driveway.
We're off to see the castle. So guys, yeah, we're on our way to repair a castle.
Hi Dave. See ya.
Peace.
Put the light on.
Put the light on, Dave. Just start again.
And all the way through these lanes, Woo! Did we record that, Dave? Whoa! So these are where we're going. All through the bloody country lanes. In the middle of nowhere. Whoa.
Put the camera on me, Dave.
Yeah, so we couldn't get to this location the last time, so hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get there tonight. I'm just itching for it tonight, Dave. You?
You need to see a doctor about that. Oh,
what?
You need to see a doctor about that itching.
Oh, no, yeah. Oh, well, here we go. Here comes the bridge. Whoa! Blimey, that's a... There you go. It left you, isn't it, Dave?
We're always getting lost.
In the middle of the lane somewhere. Whoa!
It's always raining and windy when we do an explore.
Oh no, it's always windy and rainy. Oh well, that's Wales for you, I suppose. So any of you guys in the States want to come over to Wales and the UK and come exploring, enjoy the rain and the wind and... Oh, look at that, Dave. That's mad, isn't it? Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah, so road trip. On the lookout for repair a castle. Oh god, I've got a lot of these.
And this is proper exploring because we're not following maps or sat nav or anything. You can see there's no sat nav.
I don't use sat nav today.
We get a rough idea and off we go exploring and we find it ourselves.
I have a look online, best route, and then I memorise it and then try and get us there. I don't know what happened the last time I tried to get. But we always seem to be going down country lanes lately. It's a trouble with these country lanes, isn't it, Dave?
Yeah.
Lanes are going on for miles, people. Oh. I can just imagine if we had other people with us. We'd be like, are we there yet? Are we there yet? You know, like the film? Dave, these lanes are going for miles, mate.
There was a story about one of these lanes, don't we? I don't know if it's this one or about this bloke was killed. People have seen him ever since, stood at the side of the road, and there's been crashes since then, caused by seeing this figure and causing the crash.
It's not on this lane, is it?
I don't know, it's somewhere around here.
I hope it's not on this bloody lane.
Well, I was looking at the routes and things, and the story came out. We'll have to look back, keep our eyes on that.
civilization. No, I'm just going through a little village, people. Well, guys, we'll give you a shout when we get to the actual castle itself, if we can make it there. I'm sure we will tonight. I'm determined tonight to find this castle. I was out Halloween for a good 2 hours trying to find that castle and I couldn't find it. So I'm determined to find it tonight.
We've got plenty of time. Because it's only 8:30.
Oh, cool.
I think the sheep was like something looks like up. There's something up there, like.
Forest, it looks pretty old to me.
Nah, what they're doing, they're cutting down all the old, isn't it, that are falling down. What was that? They just ran across there then. So we just ran across the floor.
What, an animal?
I don't know what it was. I'm sure it's something, unless my eyes are playing bloody tricks on me.
Is it smaller than me?
Yeah. This is just, look at this, look at this.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
This reminds me of when we went to Pontyffynnon. Abandoned village, and we went on a trek. Do you remember?
Yeah.
3 a.m. bloody trek.
I remember how good it felt when we first found it.
Oh.
We recognised the streets and the block of road.
Oh, yeah. Took a while for it to find it, though, didn't it?
Yeah, as we walked along that blocked off road, and we seen the first two houses, we were like,
ah, my God.
Yeah, it turned out it was nothing.
Yeah, and I can't believe I went trekking in the woods, in them ruins. Someone's had a kettle by here, look. They're just listening to them, gents. I am not going down there.
Well, there was something worth blocking it off with a chain padlock, I think, at one point.
There's an old gate.
There was something worth blocking it off.
Can you?
Yeah, it's all free run. It's all probably 8 minutes of farmers' fields and stuff. Not like here.
Greedy landowners, that's what it is. Don't want nobody trekking on their land. Do you remember when we done Cuncoat Works? We got chased by that dog. By the bridge.
I was ready to jump a tree.
I was ready to jump in the water, mate. Remember that pipe, that big pipe? What's that? That's part of a building, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought it was a wooden, it's not there, it's just where trees have fallen and gathered up wood.
Yeah. No, it was, it was mad, that one.
Yeah, we'll have to do a video together one day where we just sat, we'll get a room, and do the room with, like, pops, and we'll just sit there like a vlog.
Yeah.
And we'll talk about our, best bits, and then we'll clear clips of the best bits.
Yeah.
Do that once a year or something.
That'd be mad. You see, they put all these new trees in, but have you noticed they put them all at different angles, so when they grow, it's going to arch over. Mm. Very good. Yeah, so we're still trucking. Sounds like we've been walking for miles. My poor little legs.
It's usually quicker on the way back, isn't it?
I know, it seems to be like a mission.
Watch the hole.
Yeah. I'll see you on the other side. Oh, what the hell is this? Look. Oh, what's this? Oh my god. Oh, that's like a cupboard in there. That was a bit of a wasted journey, wasn't it?
I'll tell you.
Yeah, you got some good footage, Joe.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh my god!
What the hole?
And as you can see, that's the bloody hole I just fell in. The one I just warned Dave about. Oh my god. Oh. Shit! Oh my god! That scared the hell out of me. I'm gonna do my intro inside.
So, I wanted to do these.
You can do it inside and have them as a backdrop. Is it? Yeah, we're going there then. Let's go. We're going to get in and do it because of your battery. Yeah, hold on. Let's get in first. I want to get in. Oh, look at that. Repair a castle. Oh. Dave, I'm definitely going down here first. Yeah, so the toilet. That's a funny place for a toilet, don't you think? How big were these people?
It's not that. It's not that bad. If you take the rubble away, it's going to be quite. There were short people back in the day.
Short? I mean, yeah. I thought I was short, but come on. Do you know what I mean? Oh my god, what am I doing down here? Oh, this is just spooky, like. Oh my god.
God. It's like a bomb shelter, isn't it? See the what?
See the spider?
Where?
The spider. Look, he's on his way.
We're
in the cellar.
I know. I've just been in that room. This is... Oh, God. Dave, this is my... Oh, my God. You know what this is, don't you? It's where they used to... Do you know where they used to store the food and stuff, innit? Because it's probably the coldest part of the castle. Stone slabs. They used to store stuff in here. Like, probably food and stuff. Can you have a light switch? Oh, bottle top, Dave.
Just took a idea over that whisper, I mean.
Look at that old top off the bottle, look.
Oh, wow.
That's got to be, what, 100 years old, something like that?
Green glass.
Yeah. Oh, no, they're candles. Are they? They are. They're candles, look.
Yeah, but are they old, or...?
There's quite a few of them in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
They're bottle stoppers to me.
What?
They're like bottle stoppers.
They do, but they also... Yeah.
This is a wine cellar, isn't it?
Like look how many is there.
I reckon they'll be kegs.
Look at all them bottles. Tops there, Dave. There's about 6 of them in there. Oh, it'd be nice if we come across the bottom of the old vintage, wouldn't it? Stairs. It's just a little spooky in here, Dave. Sorry.
out to Bear Grylls.
Too big, and it just fell on my head. So, guys, yeah, I'm in the fireplace at Rubera Castle, and I could see a light right opposite me from where I'm sitting through that window. Can you see, Dave? It's just a little light. Can you see it?
Footsteps. That's the second. That's the first floor there. See that mark?
Yeah.
There's a fireplace there. Look. And there's two doorways. Or three. One head footsteps on that floor. Head footsteps upon that floor. Because we're underneath. Is that a fireplace there?
Yeah. It's massive, isn't it? Let's go this way. So here we have it, we have got a tree growing in the middle of a room, well, an old room. Yeah, ah, that's, yeah, fireplace that is.
We've just gone through a secret entrance. What's this metal thing? Is this a fireplace?
Yeah, it's a fireplace.
Metal thing. Iron fireplace or something.
No, it's a pipe. That's a pipe, that is.
Oh, yeah.
It's a pipe. Looks like a bloody tree. They probably disguised it as a tree. Oh, man, this is awesome place. Oh, got to go in there next, Dave. In that little orb there. After been in this one. You just about managed to get in there then, Dave.
I'm on the head. Jeez.
But at least you haven't fallen down and all.
Yeah. I was just about to say, I'm about 5'11". How tall are you?
Not that many. I'm a short one. So not that. I can fit through there, no problem.
We're going through these crazy... Little... fireplaces.
They are, because...
Yeah, why would the fireplace go to into another room?
Secret, innit? It's so people can run from one room to the next when they're being invaded. Right then, people, I'm gonna get on my back for this one. Yeah, I'm going through that. You coming through? Come on, let's go. So we're good for the. There's Dave trying to get through. Just remember, he's a lot taller than me. So.
Is it? Let's have a look. I'll leave it back there.
People.
Yeah, we're repair a castle. Tried to get here on Halloween, but it was a no-go. It was far too dark. But now we're here, and it's okay.
Backbreaking.
It is, isn't it?
Pretty incredible.
What about that trek we took coming up here? No, I was driving up there.
Well, you were taking a trip up here, then down here, then up here, then down here. You were never up here, I was on your ass.
Oh, I've up or down, so I'm going to sit up. Yeah, let's carry on.
I don't think there was any bloody stairs the way it looks to me. Because, well, it's got no stairs.
Jungle in here.
Buddy Dave.
These stairs are like... Oh my god.
It doesn't go anywhere.
Oh yes it does, mate.
Yeah, do you really want to go up there?
Yeah.
Did you not see how bad it was?
Yeah, come on. It's good.
Can you not see it from underneath?
So good. We're not underneath, we're on top. Part now as well.
Don't go there.
No, I'm just going to stand by you. Just up this one by you.
Don't go there. Are you crazy?
I'm by here.
It's thin. It's thin.
You know me, Dave, I'm a risk taker. At least I ain't going to go very far if it does fall. So the stairs come up here and then up there. And then up there, yeah. I want to get to the turret, told you. water. Something just dropped out of the sky then. What was it? It just dropped from down there into them bushes. No, there was a, it was like a purple light. There it is. There it is, look. What's that? It's like a pink purple light thing. Yeah. That's what just flew out the sky, people. It's got an orange light on it, look. Let me just turn the lights off in a minute.
Pink.
Well, pink. Pink light. Turn off. Look. That's what come down. It come down like that. And then landed in them bushes there. That's crazy. That's weird, that is mint. Did you hear that? I'm sure someone's throwing things at us.
It's like something's dropped on me head. It just missed me. Hello?
Can't even be up there, isn't it? Jeez. Wayne. Don't do that to me.
You can't get up there.
Oh, mate. I'd love to get up to the turret. It's starting to rain as well. Why have you got a big tree growing inside, like, that's what?
What's forming those drops?
Can you see them? Like stalagmites, is that it? Stalagmites.
Yeah, they're like...
Stalagmites go down, don't they?
They're like little icicles, aren't they?
Yeah, stalagmites. Is it stalagmites and stalactites?
Yeah, stagging tights.
Yeah. Wayne's rancid tights.
Just looks spooky as fuck.
It is like rock salt or something, isn't it?
Yeah. It must be other... No, it might be lime, because obviously they used a lot of lime back in the days, didn't it? Back in the days when this was built.
The wind's picking up some of these noise from here.
And it's starting to rain as well. Sitting down chilling for a moment in this little room here, look.
When I go down the steps, there's like a font or something. I'll put the camera on it and do it.
Today we're back to that.
Oh. I'm just going to be around here, Dave. Going any further there because I'll fall. It's fun to get in here. guys, I really can see this, but this is one of the corners of the castle. Unfortunately, I can't get up there to the top to look over the edge of the turrets, but you can see that it's cool. It is cool. So as you can see, I'm in the turret. Why do I come to these places in the dark? Oh, I must be mad. Right. Oh yeah. What's down there? Place, isn't it? It's a shame we couldn't get up to the top up there and look over. Yeah,
we've just been down there, haven't we?
That was the stairs I was on. These are the stairs. Huh? There's one, if you go round here, look. Yeah, but you know, as soon as you get to it, you'll know. Just be careful here, Dave, because obviously it's a drop. There's a turret. Look up. Awesome.
Directly left at the bottom.
Is it?
Look.
Right, I'm going down.
There's a toilet.
Oh! Right, I'm actually in the turret. Oh, Dave, can you shine your light up there? Awesome shot. Oh, geez, Dave. I'll stand here. Did you come down here, Dave? What's that big brown thing there, Dave?
You know what I mean? There's got to be things in here because it's a living accommodation.
That's a cannonball, that is, Dave.
Are you sure?
There's a cannonball there. Put your hand in and feel it. It's round. See it?
Yeah.
Put your hand in and feel it.
No, I can see.
Let's see if I can grab it. Grab it, grab it. What's somebody grab my hand now? Loosened it. It's gone, Dave.
Huh?
It's gone.
gone.
Mad, isn't it? Right, let's get down here. Oh.
So, another little hole.
Let's go. Oh, Dave, why do we do this?
Blocked off. What's been blocked off in there? I think we've been round, Dave. Oh,
fuck.
What was that?
The fuck?
What? What was it? Oh, shit. Repair a castle? You've been great, but we're gone. Shit, come on, Dave. Yeah, but we're going up the main road. What the bloody hell was that?
Should we try this house?
Been that one?
No, that one over there.
Shit, now, Dave.